mise en place for the celery root flan. We have one sheet of parchment paper. We have folded in half. Fold in half again. And we fold it again. And fold it again. Now we fold it to form a point. Okay. Now at this point, we will measure out the size of our parchment paper disc we would like to have. Okay, we unfold it. And now we have a perfect disc to line our ramekins. First, before we line the ramekins, take a piece of butter. We butter them from the bottom so the parchment paper will stick to the bottom and the sides as well. And now we line them with a piece of parchment paper. Now we prepare the filling for our celery root flan. We have the celery fully cooked and simmered in a cream. We put in a bar blender. Make sure you get out all the cream. Now we add one whole egg and one egg yolk. Add it to it. And we will puree it until it's totally, totally smooth and velvety. Scrape it down, make sure there's nothing sticking to the side. Looking good. Let's continue a little bit. Okay, we have to look at the consistency. It's very nice, very, very smooth. Let me taste it. Very nice. So now we will fill up our ramekins. We will smooth it out a little bit here.
Okay,
plants are ready.